In this video, I'm answering 5 questions on logical reasoning. What's an example of logical reasoning? What is logical reasoning? What are the 7 types of reasoning? Why is reasoning important in our daily lives? And how can we become logical people? Let's get to it. 1. What's an example of logical reasoning? An example of logical reasoning can be the process of coming to the conclusion of who stole the cookie based on who was in the room at the time. 2. So what is logical reasoning? Logical reasoning is the process in which we use information such as facts to make a decision or draw a conclusion. Logical reasoning can be a form of thinking in which premises and relations between premises are used in a rigorous manner to infer conclusions which are entailed or implied by the premises and the relations. For example, if premise 1 says, a child is a young human being below the age of puberty or below the legal age of majority, and premise 2 says, puberty is a process which usually happens between the ages 12 and 16 for boys, and premise 3 says, the age of majority is 18 in most countries, but ages as low as 15 and as high as 21 exist in some. And premise 4 says, Noah is a 5-year-old boy. The conclusion is, Noah is a child. What I did here was, I looked at the relations between the premises and saw that there was entailment, because if premise 1, 2, 3, and 4 are true, the conclusion must follow. And I believe what I gave you was a solid conclusion. This kind of reasoning is called deductive reasoning, and it's only 1 out of 7 kinds of logical reasoning. 3. What are the other types of logical reasoning? Aside from deductive reasoning, we also have inductive reasoning, abductive reasoning, backward induction, critical thinking, counterfactual thinking, and intuition. I'll take a look at each type in my following videos in this series. 4. Why is reasoning important in our daily lives? Logical reasoning is an important skill we use during all kinds of daily situations. It helps us make important decisions like, aside from exercising, what do we need to do to live healthier lives? We use it to discern the truth based on the facts available to us. Is climate change real? We use it to solve problems. Our car won't start. How do we get it to start? We use it to come up with new ideas. I need to get in better physical shape. How do I achieve that? We use it to set achievable goals. How much weight do I need to lose to get in better shape, and within what time frame? Finally, logical reasoning is one of the cognitive skills IQ tests find important to measure. 5. How can we become logical people? Firstly, be prepared to handle the truth. Many people stop being logical just because they are afraid to face the truth. Be honest with yourself and others. Secondly, ask yourself and others questions starting with who, why, what, where, when, and how to get all the facts straight. Thirdly, hold on to your own beliefs. And finally, always keep all the small details in mind, as the small details are imperative. This information came from these websites. You'll find these links below this video. If you found this video interesting, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel and watch this series from the start. Next Friday, I'll be back with a new video in my Q&A series. Till then, I only want to say three things. Thank you for watching, have a great day, and bye for now.